I've seen a lot of humorous YouTube videos in which celebrities and politicians read mean comments.
I'm all right with the president wearing jeans. I'm not all right with the president wearing those jeans.
Why are you such a shit YouTuber?
Dear God, give us back Tupac and we'll give you Justin Bieber.
Who are you anyway? And by the way, where do you buy the shoe polish you wear in your hair?
So in the spirit of self-deprecating comedy, I thought I'd give you a sampling of the kind of funny put-downs and witty japes that I tend to receive.
Why you talk about Islam like that? I will slaughter your bloodline and leave you alive to suffer for what you do. You are bad men, and I will send you to Allah so that he may banish you to hellfire for ignorance. I will kill you. I will cut head from your shoulders and make you fuck me. Okay, die, pig!
Oh, you guys and your pithy retorts.
Wait a sec, how am I gonna fuck you without a head?
I am going to behead you in the name of Islam, motherfucker. Your head will roll from your lifeless body. I will burn down your house and fucking your wife as a trophy after you lose your head!
I don't have a wife.
I am going to fucking kill you if you keep shit-talking Islam. I'll kill you for your words. No cops. Border authorities won't be able to do shit. Because you know what? I went across there once and your stupid fucking cops did not stop me whatsoever when I went there for free white pussy that I could not resist.
Jesus Christ, I bet UK border authorities are going to be keen to follow up on this. Or maybe they're too busy.
It's time to hashtag kill PJW and answer to the problem, gang rape, the wife of the man who insults Islam and brings dishonor to all Muslims. Hashtag kill PJW.
Don't care, virgin.
How dare you say Islam is not religion of peace?
Okay, so I'm willing to hear you out. How are you going to prove to me Islam is a religion of peace?
I fucking hack you to bits and little pieces!
Okay, so you're gonna prove Islam is a religion of peace by hacking me to pieces.
It's a religion of peace. There's a PC over there, there's a PC over there.
I fucking hack you to bits and little pieces!
People ask me if I report any of this to the police. Do you see any spicy memes in there? No! So why would I waste the time when they obviously have far more important things to deal with?
The only thing PJW is qualified to give an opinion on is whether it's a good idea to have a Photoshop-to-death profile picture in order to create the impression of being a cool and edgy individual.
Yeah, you're lecturing me about the accuracy of my profile pic, when yours is literally a cartoon of a fictional child from a video game. Glass houses and all that.
Not surprised about him, but surprised InfoWars has staff. Thought it was Jones and PJW in his mum's basement.
Got me there. Got me there. Oh no, I actually bought the house in which my parents live, so technically, my mum lives in my basement.
You're a fucking Nazi. I'm coming to England to kill you. I already know where you like, and I'm going to kill you. Live. Still coming, yo, kill you.
A yeah, little tip for you. If you're going to send me death threats, probably not a great idea to leave your name, place of work, and address in the message. Something to remember for next time. You utter dick. I'm going to make it my purpose in life to hit you as often as I can, as hard as I can. Well, given that it's now a year since you said this and you've done fuck all, looks like that life purpose didn't quite pan out, did it?
Freedom of speech does not mean you can make fun of someone's religion, you idiot asshole.
Yes, that's exactly what it means, Herb.
No, it's not. Freedom of speech means that you have the right to say that you don't like something or someone. What you did is just being a stupid asshole who deserves to die with a bone stuck in your throat.
Right, so criticizing a religion as part of freedom of speech, that's a no-no. But wishing violent death upon someone, that's just fine.
My favorite thing about PJW is how he thinks standing in front of a map makes him look more authoritative when really it makes him look like a fucking geography teacher in the middle of a midlife crisis.
Everybody hurts sometimes.
My favourite thing about you is how you're such a pussy. You don't even tag me in the insult and then you hide behind a block. Also, it's difficult to tell whether your midlife crisis has happened yet because your face looks like some kind of weird elderly teenager. Every time I see a PJW tweet, I read it out in my head in his stupid, exaggerated voice. Well, imagine my shock, another leftist has been triggered to the point of butthurt. Let that sink in. My idea of hell is PJW saying soy boy in all manner of different voices for eternity. Soy boys.
Soy boys, soy boys, soy boys, soy boys, soy boys, soy boys.
Soy boys.
PJW has stolen many memes. Why aren't the police doing something about it? He's a monster. No, 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 no. I'm the NASA of memes. You might build the rocket ship, but I send it into space. Case in point, that soy boy meme didn't explode until I made a video about it. Here's a Google Trends graph to prove it. Once again, destroyed by facts and logic. Lol, you guys remember when the leaders of the skeptic community would have destroyed Prison Planet instead of becoming best buddies with them? Oh shit, it's the Friends Police. I'm sorry, I wasn't aware that to meet someone once, get drunk and take a selfie with them, you had to sign a contract beforehand confirming that you share every single one of their political beliefs. Isn't PJW gay? Not as gay as your mom. Please click the big red button to subscribe. It really helps me when you do that. And click the bell to allow notifications so you never miss a new video.